I don't know why I'm streaming even though no one watches me and no one likes me. I should have saved my V-Bucks.
Proof for you! There's a hut!
I should have saved my V-Bucks.
What the frick are you doing?
I should have saved my V-Bucks. For real.
Hey, must be the money.
You think I just wasted my V-Bucks on the Rainbow
are
Smash
you,
and the Star Power?
Are you watching Game Master?
Yes, and how do you know?
I recognize his voice.
But I'm not, the volume's not even up.
Well, I can hear it.
Oh, wait. But do you think I just wasted V-Bucks on the Star Power and the Rainbow Smash?
Check out some more of these funniest kid test answers. Here we go. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. First one. It says, circle the smallest number. Okay, simple enough. And they circle 10. You circle 10 or girl. They said,
yeah, I'm
circle
back
the
thinking.
Smallest number. Not
circle IQ. I'm recording.
In our schools, man. And then
good for you.
Tell or show how you know the answer. And they put a rainbow. You don't need to be drawing rainbows. What, are you a leprechaun? One job, just tell or show how you know the answer. How does a rainbow explain how you know the answer? This ain't no Skittles commercial, and to be honest, that ain't even that good. You know, the rainbow,
explain how you know the answer. I get it.
Wait, where are we going? Going where? Oh, salty.
Dang.
What? Really? I'm already here.
I have no clue what to do. I have no weapon.
I don't either.
Don't try to do anything else in the shooting.
There's a I'll grind 400 wood for you, so there's an uncommon pack for wood. No! I can't! I'm in my uncle's room. I don't even know how to use his mic. It's wireless. You're done. Oh my god. While his teammate was dancing, he just... Your trigger trash can when your salt is in case. Sorry, gotta go. Double G.
This is
Somebody do to you that made you this upset to where you're just like, X suck my ding dong. something. Like, get him into some after-school activities. That way he's not feeling so down about himself and feeling the need to have people suck his mom away. Like, we ain't got time. So the kid wrote, "Suck my ding-dong." And the teacher wrote, "See me." I think the teacher might be taking this kid's offer. But you know what? It's all good. In the past, because I've done, it's always like something like that, something nasty. So we haven't seen that yet. So we're
good. It's anarchy. Tyrus, don't.
Nigger, effy, nigger got the sticky,
Funniest kid test day. I mean, I don't know how many more I'm gonna do. But you guys wanted another one, so I'm gonna do enough.
Nigger, effy, nigger got the sticky,
Got
blicky, nigger. I'm a iffy,
Suck a dick, Fidget spinner. And gift cards. I got, like, making it rain gift cards. Now, these are fidget spinners. They're very addictive. Each gift card has about $20 on it. So there's gonna be at least 20 different people win something. So that's good. Now, lately I've been addicted to this new app called Squid. Basically, it's an app where you can collect, like, these pegs, stickers, cards. They're like emojis, and you can send them in text messages, but they're from popular TV shows, like Family Guy, or you can get them from games, like Five Nights at Freddy's. So, enter into the giveaway. All you have to do is just tap the
baby.
First
I got
link in the description below. Download the Squid
Where'd
app.
Where'd you go?
You
go to Long's House or Big House?
But before we get into the video, let me show you, like, real quick how it works and everything. That way you're not, you know.
There's a wood. Okay, there's 300 wood for blue palm.
Hey! Okay, that's not my dad, okay? And then you guys can see, like, all the shows, like Bob's Burgers, Breaking Bad, Buffy the Vampire. I don't care about
Cyrus, your mic is
I'm sorry,
so
I'm sorry.
Loud.
For those who care about Buffy. Okay, so we got the
pouches. Yeah, you want to put
this
one
free, so
I got a cat.
Open that. I do not look like a Ninja Turtle, by the way, just saying. And I have to swipe.
A what? Oh my god! Build, please. Build! Thomas! Wow, Thomas, yeah. Okay. Yeah, just get me. Just get me! Thomas! Thomas, you got a launch pad?
Now I can text my girlfriend and I can send her a dang
checking.
Bam! Like, look at that. Now my girlfriend's gonna think I'm so mad at her. I'm turning green. So,
yeah, you could have done this a long time.
In the description below, download the app, and you'll be automatically entered.
Nope, I'm dead. No, come right here. Right here, down here. Come here. No, no, turn out.
Go ahead and get right into part 7 of the funniest kid test answers.
Oh my, you know, I'm dead.
Here we go.
I'm dead.
Number 1, it says, I made my turkey a Mexane.
You picked the worst spot.
What is that saying? Oh, Mexican. They meant Mexican.
Wow, you said
the turkey has to be any race at all. Why can't the turkey just be a turkey? I made my turkey a Mexican turkey because I am Mexican. And Mexican. Wait, what? There's rich Mexicans out there. You know who can't G? I just smoked a blow with your girlfriend. He's Mexican and he's not poor. And Mexicans.
You're yelling at me to get you and you're shooting your stuff down, you idiot.
You could have got me a long time ago.
They were shooting it down. Are you dumb?
What's going on? There are 43 girls trying out for cheer. Each cheerleading squad has exactly 8 girls. How many girls will not make a cheerleading squad? Okay, simple math right there. And they put the fat ones. I mean, that might be the reason I didn't make the cheerleading squad, but I mean, come on. That has got to be the most insensitive thing I've ever read in my life. I know the struggle of being fat. Yeah, you thought I wasn't fat. Look at me. Look at that. Me fat and feeding the birds. I look like a Snickers wearing clothes. So I didn't make the cheerleading squad. Maybe because I wasn't fat. But that doesn't mean you have to state the facts. I mean, the facts. Ooh, I was a chubby boy. It took me 10 years to grow into this space. Yeah, and I thought I was cool with the backwards hat and jersey. But I wasn't. I was fat. But no, seriousness, that is kind of messed up. Like, what kind of kid just writes on a test where you're supposed to be doing math and you just put the fat ones?
I am kind of glad, though, that you didn't put, like, the black ones, because that would have been, you know, that would have stung me personally. Hey, if any of you guys do not make the cheerleading squad for whatever reason, you can join the notification squad or the early squad or late squad or Snapchat squad. Okay, this one says, name the wife of Orpheus. That kind of reminds me of Morpheus from The Matrix. Name the wife of Orpheus, whom he attempted to save from the underworld. And they put, Mrs. Orpheus. No, it's not Mrs. Orpheus, man. All these kids cutting corners and not even, like, doing the research. Orpheus sounds like a type of...
There's a meme tag here.
I mean, not that I would know. Instead of my name being Matt Smith, why can in my past, baby. I bet you I would have made the cheerleading squad. Okay, this one. All right, the letters are all jumbled up.
Came here, no one?
To like make a word out of it. Okay, simple enough. Okay, so number 7 is swish. All right, and then number 8 is shark.
Oh my god, this is so messed up.
No, can you turn that off? That's a little too loud right now.
I don't think that's the answer that the
It was just like a little too loud at the moment.
I'm gonna guess everyone wants the Rainbow Smash. And I'm the only one that has it.
I got a meme tag, by the way.
If Cole has so much money, why doesn't he have the Rainbow Smash?
He does.
I've never seen him use it.
Yes, he does.
I don't. I always see him use the party animal.
That's because it's his favorite, but he uses the Rainbow Smash sometimes.
Where are you going?
I went to the house.
Meet me up at bridge.
At the bridge?
Yeah, over here.
I know, but shouldn't we meet at the tunnels?
Okay.
I've got a blue burst.
I have a blue AR.
It was either a blue burst or a common. I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
No autographs, please.
but it was looted. Thomas, it was looted.
Yeah.
Look at all these apples. The Rainbow Smash sounds so satisfying when you hit something. Especially when you're a streamer. What the heck is going on? I'm not even moving my joystick. Don't use it.
Yeah, I wasn't. What is this? Come over here.
Huh?
Come here. What is this? You see this? There's no one in it.
In this rectangular thing?
Yeah, oh, there's just a fly drop right there.
Oh, it's right there. Why does it look like it's... Wait for it to land, don't shoot because... Oh, no one opened the ice cream truck. Did anyone even attempt to open it? There's a chest in here. Oh, I hated this. No, I hate that thing. Only if we had a portal for it. Oh, just like that.
Oh, you see them right across from us? 195 on the other side, that's where they are.
Oh yeah, I see them.
I'm grabbing a supply drop.
What are you taking with? Like, what are you taking? Like, was there a scar or a bolt? Oh, you got a bolt. They are on the other side, but we could be in the circle again. Okay, I guess.
But you also have no shield.
But I'm good. Said what? Why are they building so much? I haven't even shot them.
There's
people there. That's the most lamest build battle I have ever seen.
Wait. Oh, he got me. He's good. He's gonna pounce on you.
Oh, what the hell?
That guy's good.
No, he wasn't good. He had a pump tack. He did a tactic, and I only just had attack. Yoki Casper. No, I don't want to go to Fatal.
What do you want to go then?
Let's go to Fatal. Go to Retail, actually.
I wasn't trying to compare and contrast or anything, but you know what? I mean, a lot of dudes, they just pull their pants off.
brother, I mean, dang, that's a long operation. You sure you want to do that? Hey, little girl, how do I keep you from talking? Do I, like, give you a push pop or something? Flintstones push pop? I'm actually 8 years old, so I'm the youngest sweater in the century. Boy, but seriously, girl, you better shut up. I'm gonna slap you. I swear her voice sounds like she has a crayon locked up her room. No, I'm not gonna
go down. Where are we going? Where are we going? Mm-hmm. Which one you taking?
Bunker.
I'm gonna bunk you up.
I look good. I'm not having it. But I look good. I look good.
Nothing in my house. All I got was... No.
You have a shotgun?
Nope. I only have a suppressor machine gun.
Look, come here. You want a burst or an AR?
None. I'll keep my submachine gun.
No, seriously, you want a burst or an AR? Here.
I don't want none.
Take all of this. What do you want, a burst or an AR?
I'll just keep the shotgun.
No, it's a good. Burst or an AR.
I'm good, okay. I'll take it. There's what?
There's people here.
I know. Is that you? Oh.
Yeah.
They took no health off of me. I guess I'm doing all green.
That's what I'm doing. I got a green burst. A green.
Do you need shotgun shells?
F-25. really dropped your AR.
I mean, they already had one. They had a better one. They had a green one. I just...
There's people in tomatoes, so. Well, they could still be in tomatoes. Could have left. Or they could have went to the power drop. No. Where did the supply drop go? They're in Tomato Head.
They're in Tomato Head? Oh yeah, they're in.
They are.
They're in Tomato, okay. It was only one.
Nope. Oh, maybe that's really. I'm down. I hit John Wick once. What were you doing? Why didn't you just shoot him?
Oh my god. Cut him trash. You're trash. Grease. Okay, let's go shifty, but you better not land in a tree. Ah, why you tell me shut up? Boy, if you don't get y'all. Stop acting like you're older than me, kid.
Hey, respect your real. I think there's a pro coming here.
Are you fucking dope?
Yes. Damage! 7! This is probably why Brim doesn't play Fortnite anymore.
This is probably why Grimms doesn't play Fortnite anymore. Freaking Fortnite is so stupid. Freaking 7 damage to the freaking head.
Damn, chill.
What the fuck you mean, chill?
Okay.
Why the teacher marked it wrong? I've been moving brakes. I'm only 9 years old. I bet y'all can't do that.
What class do you think you're gonna be in next year? Huh?
I don't know.
Stop being trash.
Dude, is that you?
He accepted his death. God, Thomas. Let's go.
He wasn't one shot.
Well, I mean, he was like a for you because you could spray and like crap. I got bandages. I'm good. Let me get that AR. Oh, you just
ran past.
I'll give you. Okay. I still need AR.
How much you got?
None. Oh my god! Oh, it's your brother! Thomas, it's your brother! I mean, yes, sister, not to be racist, but alright. Look at him in my bandages. No, I meant not to be sexist. I mean, he could be changed.
Drop me 3 and you get 2 because I'm at 20.
Okay, I'm gonna give a crap.
Here on me.
baby. How much minis he got? One. Dang, now it's out of ammo. Dang, this one's out of ammo too.
Oh, you need shotgun?
Yeah, I got three. I could use them. Take the mini, Cyrus, take the mini.
Dang, I can't move my pistol, that's sad.
That is.
My, look how big my horn is. Look it.
Cyrus, how much AR ammo you got?
18.
Here, I got 138. One guy was stacked on it. One guy was stacked.
Dang. Look how big the horn is.
You need light bullets too?
No, you I don't, okay. All
right. You have rockets?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta go. Dang, man, we need heal. I'm gonna quickly loot this house right here, see if we got
big house? Oh, big broken house. Down? You could go check. If there's meds, you could go like
looted.
Let's just go.
That was clutch.
I know, we killed like everyone. You got four, I got two? Okay.
How do you have four? No, you have four.
Oh, I thought you had four. Look how big my horn is, though. It's so big.
Dang,
I just like
you,
it's legit shiny.
Found it.
I thought I had a cozy for a second.
Oh, I wish. Nothing up here. We need chug drugs. We get chug drugs. We're good.
At least some med kits.
Yeah, at least.
Why can't Cozy give you health and shields?
Did you two other times?
I remember when David used to love Battle Royale. Now look at him. Look at the nerd. I know. He should be leaving though. It's like 12, it's like 2:10. He has to go for his interview for STEM. Yeah, he has to go for his interview by now. Watch him create his own game called Help. It's gonna be like, it's gonna be exactly like Save the World. No chest.
Little
Cozy, let's go!
Yay! Can you place it?
Oh.
Here. Wait.
Don't taunt.
Silent. Got that one too.
Let's go. We finally found a cozy.
Let's go soccer.
Now that we have health now.
Soccer's unlooted.
Oh my god. Which place you looting?
Nah, you can get soccer gold. I'll get
Is that a golden? No, that's an uncommon.
This is my place. I caught it.
I won't loot the chest. I won't loot the chest.
god, there's impulses. I didn't loot anything. Look. I didn't loot anything. Oh my god.
Take it.
I mean, it was a rocket launcher, but I guess not.
There probably wasn't even a rocket launcher. I got bandages.
Okay. Oh, there's bandages here.
Oh, we gotta go. Gotta find shields. I'm stacked on bandages.
I'm just gonna go. Let's go.
I'm stacked on bandages.
Thomas, we're going separate ways and then we'll meet up.
I mean, I just went the quicker way.
You're really going tilted.
I'm looking at their shield. Jetpack.
There's a jetpack.
Tech pawn shop. I mean, it was looted, but it was shot.
Dang, I have enough wood for tack, but like I don't wanna have to waste.
So do I, but I have a green one and I don't wanna waste.
Wait, we're in the circle still.
Yeah.
Brick. There's a trap up here.
Could be people coming in. There's a chest in
here. Why does no one loot this spot? This place. No one loots this spot. Have you ever noticed that? I'll carry those. Have you ever realized that? No one loots this spot. Oh, shield.
Yo, give it to me!
Goddamn!
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, just go to middle of the circle. Oh, there's ammo in here. There's a golden over here. Oh, it's a jetpack. Jetpack. Wait, there's a chest.
I see people.
Wait.
On the other side. And I'm pretty sure there's people in Shifty, not for sure. Yep,
wait.
People in Shifty. But I want to get this. Oh, I see. What the frick are these people doing? You have a launch pad?
Huh? You no.
You have a launch pad?
No. Wait, what are they doing? Are they trying to make out?
There's a team of two in there. And there's someone on the other mountain.
But do
and
you
there's
want...
There's a team of Shifty.
I wanna place traps in that place over there.
Should we push them? Let's push them.
No, but like, let's do it silently because they look like noobs. Because like, we can place traps. I think they
I
see us. I have traps. What are you doing?
They were looking right at me. Who cares? I mean, look what they're doing.
You don't know that. Thomas, I know you ain't talking.
Knocked one.
I'm gonna try launching the other one off the mountain.
Where's he at?
I don't know. Where's the guy you knocked? Did you kill him? Oh, so they must be over here. What the hell? Where are they?
He dipped.
That fast? Goddamn.
Well, he almost killed me. He hit me with a bolt. I don't know where he went.
Let's go circle.
Here's the guy that I knocked to kill him. I'm at max wood.
How much ARM are you at?
317.
Oh, okay. We have the same amount. I was about that. I was just asking. Oh, how'd you fall? Come on. Is that our base?
Where? We didn't make a base.
Oh. You better come up here fast.
Oh, there's only one guy left.
Shut up. Wait, we can't be too cocky.
I'm not. I'm gonna straight up kill him.
Does he even? Yo, he's in that base.
Did you even hit him once?
Yes! Oh my, he was one shot.
I hit him with my pump and he went
down. I'm gonna delete Fortnite. I freaking hit him so many times. What do you like? He was an AR kill. Parker Savage. Oh, okay.
What?
I wasn't talking to you, I'm talking to my trash self.
Parker won't join the party.
No one cares.
He cares. Can I get a Pikachu?
I have one person watching me.
I heard.
You ain't got no license. Where do you go, Wake?
You know, trash and shark bite. That's kind of like the same thing. You know, tomato, shark, same thing. This one says, when I grow up, I want to be black.
Yeah, to the no. Come on.
No, you don't. Do you know how many speed?
Yeah.
Good. Turn it off!
I'm watching myself!
No, you aren't!
Yeah, it is. I need to come to your house.
Alright. Parker's in my house. Oh no, that's not.
I need a gun.
Well, there ain't no guns up here.
Oh my god, there's two people watching my stream!
Yeah, it's you and your uncle.
No, it's not. I'm not watching my stream. Hell to the nah.
I got a me.
You better not be laughing at me. McQueen and of, oh crap. Do you need help? Hey, stop making fun of me. Put up. I can tell you're laughing.
What are these kids doing?
They're being trash like me. Stop being judgmental, that's a lesson learned.
Do you just stay soft for fun?
No.
You clearly stay soft for fun.
Who the hell are you shooting at?
Are you dumb? Fire, if I watch that, you just got a fat bullet to the head.
How did I not die? Where is he?
Are you dumb?
Shut up!
You dumb. All right.
I'm coming. Oh. Parker, I'm totally coming. Why was he standing still though?
You can use that to go to the safe zone.
Oh, I got no bandages, man. Where are the bandages, man?
Launch pad to the safe zone.
Oh yeah. Cigars. Yo, Parker's dead. Yo, you know me, Parker's dead. Why is Parker doing this? Why I don't like playing with this trash dude.
He's running to the safe zone.
Oh my god, this freaking retard. So I don't like playing with him, he's so trash.
He's not in our party, so he doesn't know. Because he won't join it. Even though it's public. And I've invited him 2 times.
That could have hit.
Parker, savage. He's not that No, that's why. Because he's savage. He doesn't need to use the launch pad. He can make it himself. Literally, he's gonna make it himself. Cyrus, you might want to go.
How did I hit him? Trash people. Oh, he actually made it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Carter.
He asked for heavy bullets, you idiot.
But then he picked up the AR ammo anyways. What is this?
Parker is Is the pool warm?
What? What? You saw that? You clearly saw.
Bro, you guys are gonna die in a circle.
Global warming.
You can see his foot. Do you have mats?
Nope.
Run to the circle. Go.
I'm not gonna make it.
I know you want.
But I'm dead.
Pay the hitman. Well, you could make this.
Let me get that hop rock.
You say let me get that hop rock, but you're not even going to Dusty.
I know. I think I could make it. You know what? Rest in peace.
You're gonna make it. Dude, you're gonna make this.
I'm not gonna make it. Why?
All right, Park.
It touched my mother. I made it! Give me these apples, please, please, please. Oh my god, please have apples. Yes, apples.
Am I okay? To your left.
living room way. Joyce turned on the living room light.
Who's Joyce?
I don't know. I just made up a name. Someone just died by the sun.
How come I didn't get that kill from when that? Oh my. What? You see all this? Oh my god. Ah! Look at all the people spectating me.
How many people are spectating you?
Oh. It was like 5 people and then it went down.
How many people are spectating you right now?
2.
It only shows one on my screen.
Yeah, because you're one of them.
A hook and ladder. What is this slow building?
I'm trying to be careful because look.
Shoot him!
What?
You took too long. He saw you. No, he didn't.
Oh my god, these people are perfect timing my snipes. Come on, Dakotas, come in me. Dakotas! Dakotas!
Dakotas. Oh, there's a team over there. What was that?
Trying to cringe hard.
Oh my god.
No.
Alexa, turn off the living room light. You're about to get your head taken off.
Oh.
Oh my god, if you don't see him.
Get, oh my god! Clip that boy! Clip that boy!
You see him? Kill him!
Oh. Oh!
You're screwed.
Shoot him right in his fucking head. Oh, that snipe was so cool! I didn't even see him! Right?
Yeah, you fell and it just went tink!
I freaking flicked him!
Oh! Oh, baby,
so cool! I didn't even...
Do you have maps?
Nope.
Run to the circle.
Cyrus?
Wait, why do you have this? I don't want to just saw it go.
His kids into bed when he senses his opportunity.
At that point, this thing has now moved to a place where I can reach it. I was like, okay, this is it. I woke up Margaret.
What are you watching?
You know, I'm gonna pull this one out of my mouth.
Hey, that's me. Just hold the flashlight and, you know, make sure that you can see.
Are you watching Monsters Inside Me?
Took the forceps.
What?
Dig into the tissue of my cheek. So there's a little bit of blood. And I just wedged one
No, it's a parasite inside his mouth.
I know, isn't that called Monsters Inside Me? Isn't that a TV show?
Yeah. Or, you know, it's called Animal Planet.
So I'm definitely thinking, what am I doing here? Holding a flashlight so that you can pull some creature out of your cheek. Like, this is like Alien or something.
I was really nervous. So I just
I'm not going to finish this battle pass. Should I kick closer?
Yeah.
Now would we be able to look at the blue?
Kind of the width of maybe a couple of threads.
What up? Comment! Go random. Go full random. Don't press ready. Go full random.
I already did. I did go full random.
And there's some features about the worm that's a little unusual. So if you look at the head region of the worm, it has these little like bubble structures.
Based on these findings, Aurora and John have a suspicion about what type of worm this is. To confirm their hunch, they take a sample of the worm's DNA and run it through a computer database.
Come on, Sarah, hurry up, boy.
I did press ready.
Sure.
You press ready. No, you press ready.
I did.
Oh, wait, unready? Unready? And ready again.
Oh my god, is that horrible?
All I want is some. Okay, press triangle.
You.
This program contains material of a disturbing nature.
Can you see it?
No.
It's right there.
Inside his head. He's very smart, very articulate. He just kept saying, Dr. Lowe gives one final pull. And I remember the mother screamed, oh my god. And I'm just looking at this horrific thing. And I was just like, oh my gosh, what is this thing? Everyone was shocked. They were wrong. They'd never seen anything like that, as I haven't seen anything like that either.
Botflies
are a family of winged insects in the bodies of mammals. Inside Andrew's head, a botfly larva is feeding on his flesh. As it does so, it's triggering an infection, alerting his body's immune system and explaining his badly swollen lymph nodes.
I've never heard of botflies.
Okay. I joined you.
No, you didn't.
Game is lagging hard. But Tony, I don't suck, you suck.
Inside my son's head. I do not know what to do.
You're not joinable. You're not joinable.
Dr. Booth continues to examine them and encounters something disconcerting. And also has the right side of his neck, not too far from the skin sore, and that itself could indicate that this infection was spreading.
Doctor looked in my throat, and he thought that I might have mucocutaneous leishmaniasis.
Mucocutaneous leishmaniasis is a rare form of the disease that destroys the soft tissue of the mouth, nose, and throat.
You didn't do a random backflip in your pickaxe.
I got the same one.
You didn't do a random backflip in your pickaxe.
I did.
Mm-hmm.
It looks cool.
I feel tired a lot, so I'm excited to go to bed, but then it kind of sucks because I have to pick the oozing around it.
Oh, I got the bubbles.
You got the what?
The bubbles.
His face.
I got the ultramarine.
Growing faster and faster. It was oozing constantly. It affected every part of his life. He couldn't eat.
It's from season 3! I got the Rainbow Rider.
I got the hot rod. Was my face ever going to look the same again? There's nothing.
How did someone get knocked by stuff?
Landed in tree.
Bunk house. Sorry, bud.
He raped you. Sorry. I need shotgun shells. got shotgun shells?
I have 8.
I have nothing, and I killed 2 people.
I have 8 shotgun shells.
You know, I just keep it. But like, I have nothing. Do you have, how much AR ammo do you have?
8.
You have 8.
58.
Let me get some. I'm only at 20.
Okay, come up, take a look at it. You wanna take a look? Look at that thing. Dang.
Yeah, but it doesn't have a lot of goo.
Well, wait, we'll see.
I'm not garbage.
You gotta go.
Oh, people.
Where?
They're heading to the water.
I see.
You want, like, just spray our ARs at him? Not now?
I got a no-scope, no-problem rifle.
You see this? Oh, you did not,
I knocked one.
No.
Did he have anything good?
No. He had shotgun shells. Where is he shooting from?
Behind us. No? You don't have to have... Oh, I see him.
Oh my god, I'm gonna barf.
I hit him.
I need shotgun shells and AR. The burst is going into work, man.
Here. We gotta go.
Oh, what? I was at 1 second. I'm so trash. Yeah, 1 second, Dirk. Now, you could have waited until I had full. Freaking retard. I'm freaking killing him and his freaking family at 2 a.m.
Where is he? This guy's gonna die to his room.
Please.
No. no. It's Parker. Duos! You say you put your backplate and pickaxe to random. How do you still have the same backplate? Huh?
Chill, I'm gonna go.
Oh, look at my cheeks. Look at my cheeks. I'm touching my cheeks. Oh, look at those cheeks. Hello?
Oh my god, I'm gonna fart.
Hi! Cyrus, so your guy is cool like that. Yeah.
Who are you?
This is Parker! Alright. Alright.
I'm right now.
Okay! Oh, you're lying! Fortnite rocks. Ooh!
We're in a game right now.
Really? You really gonna ask that? Are you really? Parker, why'd you run to the circle instead of jumping on the launch pad? Huh? I got a Patreon pickaxe. I said, why did you not go to the launch pad and when you during Solid Gold? Really? I built it so high.
I'm doing double attack.
No. Did you hear him? He said double attack, like, not double heavy. Who the heck is this? What is your name?
He left.
He knew it was coming.
We are not double. We are not them.
No dirty clothes at all.
Uh-huh. Yeah, like there's no dirty clothes in your room. Yeah.
For God's sake.
Alright. I'm getting better at hitting my shots. I hit this kid. I was gonna no-scope that kid.
Well, how was I supposed to know? He had no shotgun shells! What the hell?
Because I had the no scope, no problem with him.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you know.
Your friend is always playing. Does your friend live with you or something? Huh? That sounds like a really bad excuse. Can I have shotgun shells some? You only had 4.
I have 28.
He only had 4. You ear raped me! Really?
You're ear raping me!
Well, sorry for your loss.
Yeah, my loss of hearing.
Wait, but then how can you still hear me? Ooh, get exposed. Oh my god. I have all chat audio.
Yeah, so do I.
No, you don't, vegan. So adoptive parents.
Why would you just say my adoptive parents?
Because you're adopted and your parents are. Oh my. No, his mom and his dad were adopted and then they adopted Thomas. You are very dumb if you do not understand. If you understand, then why would you ask?
Why is your brother's username Revolver?
Because that's his favorite weapon. Because he sucks with revolvers. He probably hates revolvers, that's why he named it Revolver. Yo, what's up guys? My name is Revolver here and I'm here to be showing you some epic clips.
My name is Revolver, and I'm gonna be showing you some fails
of my adoptive gold.
Where are you?
The police just stopped. I'm too late. Solid gold is nowhere close like freaking regular battle royale.
Cyrus, come to me. Stop ear raping!
He said, hello! Stop, I'm streaming! Bitch. I'm gonna kick you. Shut your gay ass up. That's not so funny though. But I'm streaming, so stop. He sounds like the actual moaner. Yo, Homer, be quiet.
He's Bob the Hunter.
Did you say he was Japanese? Well, you only sound Japanese because you, if you were Japanese, you would be poor and you would be in a TV show. So back off, you little piece of crap. You're racist, you're acting like it. Big butthole.
I kicked him.
But that was not the ear raper.
It was.
No, it wasn't.
Yo,
David, you want to be my girlfriend? Do you want to be my girl?
Oh, there's a bolt here for Brick.
And?
I only have 62 bricks.
Tell me the rarity, you stupid. Oh, it was blue? Sorry.
Huh?
It was blue, sorry. Just go over there. Dollar Tree Wi-Fi, just invited me.
And everybody!
This chest isn't looted! Oh! I hate you, chest! It gave me nothing! What the heck? Is it my internet or they just won't open? Oh wow! That freaking chest gave me nothing! Oh, that's how bad my internet sucks.
You get some help.
Do I go get a life?
Yeah, yes you do. You need help with your Fortnite skills.
What are you talking about? I know you ain't talking. Cause, look at the kill. Are you grinding brick?
Oh, I left that place for that.
But I have the
there's an RPG here for metal. I'm going safe now. Is there apples over here? I'm missing apples for apples. You're mentally unstable.
And then we'll close the door. Yo, you're goofy though.
You're a burrito.
That's like my pee-pee. Shut up! Yo, you're a hacker, Thomas. I'm reporting you.
For what?
For being the most stupidest piece that I know in the world.
But I'm smarter than you, so.
No, you're not. Oh, la 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 la.
But I am dumb.
Why are you in the room? Oh my god, I got max wood. You're trash, Thomas.
Oh, you're max wood? Well, I'm max stone.
Oh! Oh! What? You better step back.
Shoot, you dirty. Oh,
you're done. That dude was gliding fast.
He's on top of Dusty now. Bill! Oh, you killed him.
Yeah, I raped him.
Thank you for the floating loot.
Thank you for the scar you didn't take.
Hey, at least I have a bolt.
I was just saying. Oh my god, you're so judgmental. Can I have some
How
AR?
Is that judgmental?
Can I have some AR ammo?
No, because you called me judgmental.
Okay.
How much you got?
Huh?
How much of your ammo you got, fool? Oh, God.
Huh?
How much AR ammo do you have? 63! I have
164. See, give me some. Thank you.
How much you at now?
Huh?
How much you at now? Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a team here.
Get one of these shadow shards.
What was that? My sniper shot isn't.
Oh.
Boy, your head just went down into the ditches.
Brayden, Simpson!
They're new!
Why do so many people wear... Both of them?
Yeah, I sniped both. Woohoo! Sorry, Soup, see me? Cyrus, there's a team over here, help me!
Where? Oh, over there.
You see me?
No. Stop asking, please. Got one. What? You saw that? I think I had to build the staircase before he could even shoot me. Martin, pretend he's that Battlehawk aggravator. Come build around me. Try getting me.
I was just shooting through
the air. What? Thomas! Thomas, get me! Please! Please! Please!
No! I almost
killed him. Yeah, you almost killed him. More like you almost could have got me. Out of all things, you could have got me. He's freaking camping. It's not like he's gonna rush you. Look, you can't even rush him.
Cause I got a heal.
You could have got me. He's not even freaking rushing you. He's such being a baby. Yeah, he's probably reviving his teammate, but look at you.
But he's not.
Yeah, but he could. His team is probably healing.
His teammate's down.
Go rush him like a little freaking baby.
David says new burst trash. It's a 1v2.
Yes, me. Yeah. Just go watch it. No, on YouTube. Thomas, you dead, man. You. All of us are trash of Fortnite. I know you're trash. Yes, you are. Huh? What's your high school game? 16. Yeah, what was your in? Well, yours was probably 1. Yes. Yeah, sir. You got 18.
You wanted him to go first, because you had to make up a higher number.
Yeah. Yeah. Will you legit stop? No, your high skill game is 8.
Yes, it is. You're trash. I know you are. Boy, you died. You freaking died. Oh my god. You die. You're freaking standing still. Be like, boo. Be like, and there's a. Okay, so if you die first, then that, the first person that dies is trash. Okay? Yep. I know. Okay, whoever dies first is trash.
No.
Yeah, and you freaking get one kills all the time. What's the difference? Okay. This is squads, okay? Stop being trash. Stop being trash. You're acting so tough right now. Like, for real, just stop.
I'm not defending him.
Yeah, because you know it's true. Yeah, sure. Lag. Yeah, okay. Lagging.
I could use some help.
I just got the whole squad, so what do you guys say now? I do not have good. Thomas, come on. Oh my god. I killed the whole squad. Dang, what the hell? Did you just get one couch? Oh my god, just shut up. Stop acting tough, stupid. Your grades are probably all F's. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sure, you're really good. Yo, your highest grade is probably a C. Yeah. He's so annoying. Parker's so annoying though. I freaking.
What grade are you in? Parker, what grade are you in? Parker, what grade are you in? Fifth.
Thomas, what are you doing?
Hey, you want me to shut the light?
No, yes. Shut the light.
Okay.
Don't shut the fan. Shut the right one. The... No. Yes. Thomas, what are you doing?
I was kidding.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back.
Thomas. Thomas. Thomas.
Left because I kicked them.
I'm getting better with the hunting rifle. I'm getting better with all this.
No, I am. Oh, he's rushing me. Divers!
You see that?
What? What do I see? What?
Did you see
what?
That?
What? I didn't see nothing.
I clicked quick scope this guy.
Yeah, I couldn't do that when I was knocked.
You ran away from me.
What are you talking about?
You left me.
No, I didn't. You did.
You had a gun, so I thought you were going to stick with me. Oh, stop. Hit my cut out.
This video has been going on for 2 hours. What time is it?
It's 4:27. We'll say that she owns everyone.
Says that you have to go clean the room. You and Brayden have to go clean the room. That said, cause you made a, you guys made a mess in there. Go to Mosty. Go to prison, actually.
Okay. I'm making my way. I have only season 2 and season 3 stuff. Wow, you take that. And that's the closest thing to me. You're one.
But you didn't land. So like
I did.
Yeah, now you just.
No, I've been landed.
Oh, well, I'm dead, so don't worry.
Who shoot you? Who shooted you? Wait, who hit you with that shoe? Someone's shooting too hard on you.
This metal wall is gonna protect me forever. Artisserie chicken, I'm coming! You did a good job.
I know I did a good job because I'm the best player out here.
If you say some, stupid crap like that again, I'm gonna slap you. There's a med kit. I found a med kit.
A med kit?
Do you want it?
Yes, I want it.
Oh wow, you're really ungrateful. You never looked at my health. It's okay, I have a slurp.
I wasn't looking for your help.
It's okay, I have slurp.
Turn. You could have used the med kit, and I would have used my bandages, and you could have gave me a slurp. It's alright. It's not good. Just chill in this club. Callie, what are you doing with your mom? What is you doing with your lonely, stupid life?
Ooh, I'm telling you.
You only have a good life because I'm in it.
Your sister would rather not have one than be with you, I guess.
All right, now we gotta kill the peoples at Moisties.
Moisties. You'll be so extra. Did you make that up? Keep trucking.
That's it. I have no more names. Oh, shoot. I ran out of ammo. Ouch.
Come under here.
He's there! It's intense, alright? It's intense. What HP is he at?
You know, freak Fortnite, I'm gonna freaking break this. Oh, you're not gonna, I'll let you.
Are you going try hard?
Let's go. He's freaking Omega. Come on, you wanna mess with me? I'll freaking bang him with the freaking metal. Omega, I know how to watch metal. Go away. Go away.
I feel like this is David right here.
I just did a quick workout. Should I quit my live stream?
Yeah.